This is the penthouse under which Lorenzo designed us to make stand. His hour is almost past.
And it is a marvel he outstays his hour, for lovers always run before the clock.
That ever holds. Who rises from a feast with that keen appetite that he sits down?
Sweet friends, your patience for my long delay.
Oh! Who's within?
Who are you? Tell me for more certainty, old beard. I swear that I do know your tongue.
Lorenzo. And thy love.
Lorenzo, certain, and my love indeed. For who I love so much. And now who knows but you, Lorenzo, whether I am yours?
Well, heaven and thy thoughts are witness that thou art.
Here, catch this casket.
No!
It is worth the pains. I'm glad this night. You do not look on me, for I am much ashamed of my disguise. But love is blind. And lovers cannot see the pretty follies that themselves commit. For if they could, Cupid himself would blush to see me thus transformed into a boy.
Descend, for you must be my torchbearer.
It is an office of discovery, love. And I should be obscured.
So are you, sweet. Even in the lovely garnish of a boy. But come at once, for the close night doth play the runaway.
I will give myself with some more ducats and be with you straight.
Condemn me, but I love her heartily, for she is wise, if I can judge of her. And fair she is, if that mine eyes be true. And true she is, as she hath proved herself. And therefore, like herself, wise, fair, and true, shall she be placed in my constant soul.
No!